Oh, good morning. It's opening day here in Pennsylvania. Current time is 6:34, so it is legal light. I've heard probably close to 10 shots already. Nothing close. We're sitting in the middle of a thicket. Just kind of hoping, you know, a lot of guys out, these deer are going to get pushed to cover. I'm not going to be overly picky today. Buck, doe. As long as it's not a fawn, we're going to let it fly. Well, to say this morning has been lackluster would be an understatement. Got in here at 5 a.m. Probably the first one in this area. I had deer milling around me this morning. And then once the neighbor got into his tree stand, they started snorting. I kind of prepared for an all day sit, but I hate sitting in a tree all day. If we do leave, we won't be able to come back into here tonight. We'll have to go hunt in a different spot. So, we'll see what happens. Cheers, guys. I got of that on camera, but we got one, guys.
Yeah,
a whole bunch of deer came down through there. There's more up there. Oh my god. Watch that deer fall just right over here. I don't know, someone had to bump those deer. 7 or 8 different doe. My feet ain't cold anymore. Yeah, we're getting deer bacon. Alright, I've made my phone calls. I'm gonna go grab the deer, tag it, just bring it to the bottom of the tree. Because I'm not a moron. Alright. Just found her. Right, she must have just barreled right through here. Quick, easy. Nice size doe. Alright, back in the tree. I only truck that deer 30 yards. So out of shape. I really could use my sitting down there below us. just happy putting food on the table, man.
Just keep coming down.
Don't get wet or fall.
Six or seven of them over there. And then she ran across the creek and died right there. Like, she hit the dirt before she was dead. Or she was dead before she hit the dirt.
She's blinking. All right, Daddy's got to wrap his stuff up, and then I'll be down.
This is a lot easier than dragging out anything else, huh?
Yeah. It's fun.